The Sparrow's Nest. Written in 1801 by William Wordsworth. Behold, within the leafy shade, those bright blue eggs together laid. On me the chance-discovered sight gleamed like a vision of delight. I started, seeming to espy the home and sheltered bed, the sparrow's dwelling, which, hard by my father's house, in wet or dry my sister Emmeline and I together visited. She looked at it and seemed to fear it, dreading, though wishing, to be near it, such heart was in her, being then a little prattler among men. The blessing of my later year was with me when a boy, she gave me eyes, she gave me ears, and humble care, and delicate fears, a heart, the fountain of sweet tears, and love, and thought, and joy.